Catch up.
I've got visual contact down there. Yes, understood. I'm sure we'll beat you. Yes. Your turn.
Slice this open. Very good, buddy.
Hostile spotted. Requesting maintenance. Immobilizing enemy. Initiating takedown.
Another locked door for you. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
All this ice is messing with my...
Down. How is that possible?
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight.
Jedi!
Requesting maintenance. Invader circumventing offense.
After him! You! Get up here! Take this, Jedi!
Mindful of your emotions, young one.
But, Master, this is easy.
Very nice.
How did insurgents get a hold of a heavy troop transport?
Report says it was a Jedi.
Found the target! All right.
They can't get far.
Contact on target. Get in here. He's on the move.
I won't be defeated.
You won't block this?
It's you and me.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Some help, buddy. That did the trick.
No matter how much training we have, a Jedi could defeat dozens.
Enemy spotted!
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. see what you found. Here, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Later, Cal. Please.
Not now. I got work to do. Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
I guess we could go to Dathomir.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.